So most people don't realize how much weight is on us right now. Not talking about stress, I'm talking about like atmospheric pressure. That's like the weight of air is pushing down right now. So if we build a vacuum, we can actually have something suspend air. So if you take this ping pong ball that's not attached to it at all and cap it here, you can actually, if you're really gentle with it, you can get the ping pong ball to hold it up that way. All right, so give it a shot on your side. All right, now keep it tight until it flips completely over. And if you use a couple fingers, that's how you get it to be perfectly up, straight up and down. You're gonna try to create a vacuum in there.
Ah, which we might have already broken, right? Because of the water?
Well, the more. Ooh! Perfect! Ooh! Boom!
I did it! Oh my
God, yes! All right, Coco, your turn.
Yeah.
Go for it, Coco. Believe.
Believe.
I believe in you.
You did it!
And you, if you're really good, you can actually scoop it back up to the top. Awesome. Now that works because the weight of air around it is actually pushing up on that ball. And because there's a vacuum inside that bottle right now that's been created by the water falling to the bottom.